I had obviously a very good experience, and I hope that this experience continues in what do you call it? A sequel. Two and three. I hope they cast me again, and I hope this interview seals that deal, because that's such a great experience. My director Nishit, he's a little moody because he was focusing too much on the actor. But by the end of it, he warmed up towards me, and he also gave me a lot of importance in the series. So I'm very, very, very happy. I had a great time in Mathura. My producer, both of them are producers. They are lovely people.
आपने बंदरों के साथ फोटो भी खिंचवाई थी?
हाँ, लंगूर के. We had a langur with us in the shoot. बहुत ही बंदर था, and lots of delicious food with a lot of ghee. So I put on 5 kilos when I finished my shoot schedule. And but my director and producer, they were the main people. They were the behind the show.
Like feeding you?
No, they didn't feed me at all. Because he kept calling me fat, 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 right through the shoot. He kept saying, I'm too fat. I'm playing this character called Rimjim. So I have to look very slim, very fragile, dainty, very pretty and nice. But he kept saying that I'm too fat, don't eat so much.